history on the line for Oregon State men's soccer Saturday night. A chance to punch a ticket to its first College Cup in program history. But first, they'd have to overcome number 3-seeded North Carolina, a Tar Heels team that hasn't lost since late October. A beautiful night in Chapel Hill, North Carolina looking to secure its 10th trip to the College Cup, with only unseeded Oregon State, one of the hottest teams in the nation, standing in their way. We go straight into the final minutes of the first half. Beavs on the attack. Visho Castro got a man on him. Castro trying to find some opening, looking. Finally finds Dante Williams. Williams, goal! He is him. Oregon State takes the lead, and now all they have to do is hang on. So we go to the second half. Tar Heels trying to get something on the board, doing a good job here of spreading out that Beaver defense. They get a chance for a shot. The shot, no dice. The ball going straight to Luis Castillo. North Carolina in shell shock. Tar Heels down to their final seconds, a last gasp and breath of air, trying to make something happen. Tar Heels with the pass. The pass, though, too strong. North Carolina tries to recover. The shot blocked. 1 second left. Oregon State wins. The Beavers accomplish the unthinkable on the road in hostile territory to get their first College Cup berth in program history. The Tar Heels can't believe their eyes. Oregon State moves on. The final one, zip, Beavs.